Everyone asks me why I live in Ohio. It snows here in the wintertime. It's not a normal place for an Australian to come to, especially as a golfer. I enjoy being up here because it gives me time away from golf, which is so important to me. But then when I come back, I'm hungry and ready to go. You know, I just enjoy the process of getting better. You know, a lot of guys enjoy other things. I enjoy the practice part. I enjoy preparing and getting ready for a tournament and